Hello guys, welcome to the Tech Tips Zone channel. In this video, I will discuss how to reset the Windows Update component to fix multiple problems while installing Windows updates. Usually, it involves multiple steps like resetting multiple services and deleting files. But eLearn Forum has a solution for you. You just need to download this batch file, which can accomplish all the tasks related to resetting Windows components with a single command line script. Just download this file and then open the download location in the file explorer. You can see that I have downloaded it twice. Just right click on it and select the run as administrator option so that you get fewer errors while executing this batch file. So it will stop all your services. Just type yes if you want to continue and then press the enter key. The batch file will start to stop the services, delete some log files and make changes. Wait for the batch file to finish all the commands in the file and then press any key to close this window and automatically restart your PC. Restarting is necessary because this batch file also executes the winsock reset command and also resets your network services. Wait for your PC to restart and now you can log in. After you log in, you can re-attempt in installing the new Windows update via the settings app or manually installing any update on your PC. Make sure to try out this hack and share your opinions in the comments. Do like and share this video with other Windows enthusiasts. Also, subscribe to this channel, which will motivate me in making more and better videos for you guys.